Lucifer, you're my brother, and I love you. But you are a great big bag of dicks.
What did you just say to me?
Look at yourself.
Boo-hoo.
Daddy was mean to me, so I'm gonna smash up all his toys.
Watch your tone.
Play the victim all you want. But you and me, we know the truth. Dad loved you best. More than Michael. More than me. Then he brought the new baby home, and you couldn't handle it. So all this is just a great big temper tantrum.
So which one are you? Grumpy, sneezy, or douchey?
Gabriel, okay? They call me Gabriel.
Gabriel. The Archangel.
Guilty.
Okay, Gabriel. How does an Archangel become a trickster?
My own private witness protection. I skipped out of heaven, had a face transplant, carved out my own little corner of the world, till you two screwed it all up.
And what did Daddy say when you ran off and joined the pagans?
Daddy doesn't say anything about anything.
Then what happened? Why'd you ditch?
Oh, do you blame him? I mean, his brothers are heavyweight douche nozzles.
Shut your cake hole. You don't know anything about my family. I loved my father. My brothers loved them. But watching them turn on each other, tear at each other's throats, I couldn't bear it.
I've been around a while.
Run into your kind before.
Well, then you know that I can't let you just keep hurting people. Come on. Those people got what was coming to them. Hoisted on their own petards. But you and Sam, I like you. I do. So treat yourself. Long as you want. Just long enough for me to move on to the next town.
Yeah, I don't think I can let you do that.
I don't want to hurt you.
And you know that I can.
Look, man, I gotta tell you, I dig your stuff. All right, I mean, I do, I mean, and the slow dancing alien.
One of my personal favorites.
Call security.
Yeah, go ahead, pal. See, we know what you are.
You guys are getting better.
Get us the hell out of here.
Or what? Don't see your wooden stakes, big guy.
There was you on the police scanner, right? This is a trick.
Hello, trickster. Come on, I heard you two yahoos were in town. How could I resist?
So you've been back for months. What have you seen out there?
After it was raining winged men, hallelujah. You know, total nigh biblical chaos.
Crowley
and Abba Douche duking it out. Good times. And then there's our peeps. Scattered like confetti.
There's been a lot of confusion.
You think? Most angels aren't like us, Castiel. They can't handle this whole free will thing. They're sheep. Drones. But us, we're different. We're rebels. One without a cause. One with.
Can it be? Gabriel?
Go. I can buy some time.
Gabriel, don't!
All I did on Earth was run. I'm not running anymore.